Hi guys, Paul from PA Brewing with special guest
Wifey.
Ryan. There we go. Here it is. So we have a bunch of beers here from the Nostrovia Brewing Company from Erie / Northeast PA. But we have a very special moment where we have 8 special beers and no people. So let's kind of go over and just get our one by one quick ideas of some of these beers. So here's the Totally IPA for me. What do you have to pick from?
I'll go with this end first. The porter.
The porter.
Oh, well, you have a porter. All right, I'll save that for when we porter together.
Okay, so you got...
I have the oatmeal.
You have the oatmeal stout coming in at 5.8 alcohol by volume. I have the Totally IPA coming in at 7% alcohol by volume. Let's just go into the sips. Wow, that's bright. A lot of earthiness, a lot of peppery earthiness, a little bit of pine tonality. Grapefruit, very nice, bright IPA. How do you like yours?
Creamy, coffee.
You got that nitro.
Yeah.
Got sweetness to it?
Yeah, it's really good. Would you like a sip?
Yeah.
It's very smooth. I know you don't enjoy nitro. Look at that.
Dry, earthy, peppery, roasty, toasty, a little bit of vibe. Nice.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. Now I have the Marzen, the Oktoberfest for the new special release. The Oktoberfest is coming in at 6% alcohol by volume, which is a hefty Oktoberfest. And what do you have?
Espresso Stout.
The Espresso Stout is coming at a 5.3 alcohol by volume. Let's get into it. Roasty, toasty, a little bit of autumnal quality to that burnt leaf vibe, burnt caramel, earthiness. That's pretty nice. Where do you go?
Wow, it's a solid dark beer with no espresso flavor.
Oh, that's sad.
Take a sip.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, but like a dark ale.
It's nice. Yeah. It's not espresso.
No, there you go. What do you think about that Marzen? Easy drinking, burnt caramel.
Really easy. Yeah. Nice. Smooth.
Mm-hmm.
Red ale.
The Marzen, so it's more like, but the same kind of vibe. You have that toasted caramel, toffee, those burnt autumnal leaf kind of vibe.
I've got other flavors in the top.
I got a Pilsner.
Ooh. Lawnmower lager.
This is the first 2 times we've ever pulled out a light lager at the same time.
Light.
I can't believe she ordered it, so this is awesome.
I didn't know it would look this light. Yeah. It's like pee.
Grassy, earthy, peppery, a little bit of lemongrass, lemon vine. It's pretty good. You can't tell them apart, can you?
Not really.
Okay, so this has a little bit like a faint grain, almost corn vibe.
Is that what it is? Corn? Yeah. I couldn't go.
Yeah.
I couldn't figure it out.
Yeah, there's a little bit of that. I actually prefer it.
Would you have the Pilsner?
I prefer the Pilsner. A little bit crisper, cleaner. Has that brightness to it, sharpness. Yeah, that's nice. That's a nice Pilsner. And now we have
the Porter. We both have this.
So 5.4 alcohol by volume. We're going head to head with the Porter. Tink.
Cheers.
Cheers. There's a soft, like, treacle molasses vibe, a tonality of that, a little bit of the background sugar vibe, mixing with the roasted toastiness.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. I like the fact that it is kind of bringing you a little bit of that, a again, like kind of like brown sugar, bit of raisin, kind of quality in there. Mixing with the roasted toasty quality.
Caramelly, rounded. Caramelly. It's round. It feels nice. Mm-hmm. All feels, of them were pretty solid beers.
It's a little bit light on the body, but yes. It's got richness in the flavor.
I would much prefer the porter.
The oatmeal.
The stout to the porter.
Okay.
Because of the thickness. Mm-hmm.
You like the creaminess of the oatmeal stuff.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so this on nitro would be your jam. Well,
I do like the nitro pours.
Mm-hmm. So right now, just going down the line, and this is a nice 8 out of 10. Marzen, definitely a 8. Pills here, I'm actually going to 8.5 on the pills here. I think they did a really good job. Porter, I'm going to give a 7.5 solid score to this one. The oatmeal is a very solid score, 7.5. The espresso kind of lost it, so I'm going to give it a 6. I'm going to give it a 5 on the lawnmower because it just didn't go well. You already knew my score on that thing. I'm going to give this one a 7.5. So, overall, though, pretty damn good, to be perfectly honest. I mean, yes. Everything is pretty much damn near 8 out of 10, so except for a few here and there, but this is the biggest flight session I think we've ever did. So this is pretty,
that you got to try them all.
I
tried like so
the
many.
Whole thing. I mean, because I love the fact that it had a Marzen, it had a Pilsner, it had a Lager, it had a Baltic Porter.
Yeah, look at the variety.
And this is in August where everybody's just doing fruited sours and seltzers and wild ales and not giving you anything for the proper beer lover. And the Slovia is doing that. They're giving you quality beer, and they're giving you a traditional style line of core styles for people to enjoy, and that's awesome. So I will take your favorite beer, and I think I'm going to take my favorite beer, and we're going to cheers to the Slovia and to you. And to us in Erie, Pennsylvania, Northeast. Until then, this has been Paul from PA from PA Brew News.
With special guest. Ryan from PA Outdoors Co.
Cheers. And watch that finger. Here it comes.